Hey guys, PaperBatVG here with another Spec Ops video. So we're going to speedrun Snatch and Grab. Just kind of follow my lead. You take a shotgun and run down here. You're going to see a juggernaut, so I'll throw a flashbang and kind of stumble him. This mission varies a lot, and so you can't really follow my commentary exactly because the intel sometimes kind of changes where it is. So yeah, whenever you run into an enemy, try to kill it. Kill as many enemies as you can. See, I killed that one guy right there because, you know, he might have turned around and swatted me in the back of the head. And throw flashbangs when you enter any new kind of areas. And if you kind of hit something, throw another one just to make sure you're not gonna get messed up. See, I kind of threw a flashbang there and tried to grab the intel while they were kind of stumbled. To be honest, I kind of lost all hope there because I usually would have gone prone and grabbed it, but I thought I would have died there. But yeah, once you get the intel and go out of that plane, you're basically in the clear because there's no more enemies here because you didn't really kill that many back there. So yeah, I don't really need to tell you what to do here. Just keep running because enemies are obviously still behind you. But yeah, keep running and you should be good. So yeah, I forgot to mention, thanks for Mr. 360 Games once again I kind of watched your video and kind of looked at your strategies too. Yeah, but yeah, we beat Infinity Ward's time. We got 118.55. Infinity Ward's time is 122.40, I think. Let's go back and check. Notice how we also only got one kill. That's that one kill, so you don't need to kill a lot of people. But, you know, it varies. So yeah, we beat Infinity Ward's time, so we did good. So yeah, PaperBatVG, thanks for watching, subscribe, and yeah.